Vani and you're watching Vloggers. Welcome back to my channel. I would really appreciate if you would take a moment and subscribe my channel below and like this video. In this video, I'm going to share with you guys three easy and simple recipes which you can try at home with the minimum ingredients. So without any further ado, let's begin the video.
For the first recipe, you need to take some nachos.
Now add some cheese onto it. Here I am adding cheese spread. You can also grate the cheese cube on it. Add some vegetables you would like to have on it. Here I am adding a mixture of onion, tomato and coriander.
Add lemon and crush some nachos on it.
If you had used a cheese cube to grate the cheese on it, then you need to microwave it for 30 seconds. And your dish is ready. For this recipe, you will need some makhna, and here I have taken the normal makhna and have roasted it with ghee and added some spices. Now add the vegetables you would like. Here I am adding onion and tomato. Now I am adding red chili powder and chaat masala. You can add it according to the taste you like. Add some coriander. Now mix all the ingredients and then your dish is ready to eat. For the next recipe, you will need some baskets and you can also use puris. Add some corn. Grate some cheese on it. You can also use cheese spread. Add some chaat masala on it. You can also add red chili powder, oregano and chili flakes. Microwave it for 30 seconds.
Thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you have liked the recipes, and if you did, don't forget to comment down below which one would you like to try. And don't forget to subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Bye, take care, stay home, stay safe and stay healthy.